something I'm just keeping in house right now. Just worked through a couple things and, LT handled the business he needed to handle and I'm glad he's back.
Do you have any concern about how the locker room will accept you back?
No.
Is the trust restored between you and him, or does that take time?
Yes.
Has he or will he talk to the team in the locker room? Will you address them?
That's, anything like that will stay in house as far as it goes with our team and I don't know. I'm sure Matt, you guys will talk to him at some point.
What assurances, if any, did he give you that this would not happen again?
Once again, I'm just going to keep our conversations kind of, I'm going to keep those private.
Do you see him playing on Sunday?
Possibility.
Adam, was it a tough decision to reinstate Lawrence Timmons right now?
No.
Why not?
I felt good about kind of where we were at with him, so.
Did this decision have anything to do with wins and losses as far as